Forgiveness is something that I learned after my father's death. I was able to forgive him for not being the father that I would have liked him to be, and how amazing God is when you get your heart in the right place and you truly forgive somebody, as I did my father. That transaction of healing and softening your heart and restoring a relationship that had been broken through years of my dad drinking and not being a father, to being at his funeral and actually having a moment with him that I'll never forget, and a moment of forgiveness of the past and the love that God restored to my heart for my father, I'll never forget. Sad for all the things that happened, but he didn't want to reach out to my brother and I until he had his own little place and his own apartment to where he could call us and we could go visit him, but that never took place. He loved people, and he loved making a difference in people's lives who didn't have much, or who were poor or handicapped. He always had a caring spot in his heart for those people.
I enjoy working with young people. I don't mind working with older folks. I have, but the young people are the future. You know, and I'm helping to mold the future. That's what I enjoyed the most.
Come out of sadness from wherever you've been. Come brokenhearted, let rescue begin. Come find your mercy, oh sinner, come kneel. Earth has no sorrow that heaven can't heal. So lay down your burdens, lay down your shame. All who are broken, lift up your face. Oh, wanderer, come home, you're not too far. So lay down your hurt, lay down your heart, come as you are. There's hope for the homeless and all those who've strayed. Come sit at the table, come taste the grace. There's rest for the weary. Rest that endures. Earth has no sorrow that heaven can't cure. So lay down your burdens, lay down your shame.
Well, because I saw the progress they made in terms of learning, you know, how to take the bus, how to read a schedule, how to job interview, all those kind of things, and they did wonderful.
The
you know, they prospered, and they eventually, you know, got their own apartment, got a job, and they're giving back to the community.
Wow.
And that was wonderful.
Oh, man, you are.
That God's plan for me, I think, is special. I think it's an exciting time to think about, you know. I don't know what it could be, but I think it'll be special.
Forgiveness is one of those gifts that God gave us ultimately through His Son, Jesus, and I just would encourage anyone and everyone, forgive and extend that forgiveness every chance you get, because life is short and you will be completely amazed on God's strength and God's power that can restore life through simply forgiving others.
So lay down your life.